just getting started. You're just getting started. For a fresh move of God, we're ready for a move of God, ready for a fresh move. We welcome you. Swept up in your wind, come and move, come and move, come and move, come and move. Bones, you're about to move. I feel it in the wind, you're about to ride it. You said that you would pour your spirit out. You said that you would fall on sons and daughters. I feel it in my bones, you're about to move. Feel it in the wind, you're about to ride it. You said that you would pour your spirit out. You said that you would fall on sons and daughters. So like the rain come drenches in the, and let your glory rush in like a flood. So like the rain come drenches in the, and like your glory rushing like a flood. 'Cause we are fixed on this one thing, to know your goodness and see your glory, and we're transformed by this one. Rushing like a flood, and we ready for a move, God. Ready for a fresh move, fresh wind of your spirit. A fresh wind of your spirit. Ready for a move of God. We're ready for a move of God. Oh. So come and blow on through. Spirit, move. We're ready for you to come and blow on through. Come and do what only you can do. Come and blow on through. Spirit, move. We're ready for you to come and blow on through. Come and do what only you can do. Come and blow on through. Spirit, move. We're ready for you to come and blow. Fresh move of God, ready for ready for a wind of the Spirit, ready for your winds to blow, to blow, blow in this place, to blow in this place, to blow in this place, to blow in this place, come fresh wind, to blow in this place, blow in this place, blow in this place, come blow in this place, come blow in this place, come blow in this place. I don't want to stay where I have been. I set my sails to catch your wind. I don't want to stay where I have been. I set my sails to catch your wind. I don't want to stay where I have been. So I set my sails to catch your wind. I don't want to stay where I have been. So I set my sails to catch your wind. No, we don't want to stay where we have been. So we'll set our sails to catch your wind. We don't want to stay where we have been. We'll set our sails to catch your wind. So come and blow on through. Spirit, move. We're ready for you to come and blow on. Blow on through, Spirit, us onward, lead us forward. We're not meant to stay here. We're not meant to stay here. Come and blow, come and move. Lead us onward, lead us forward into your promises, into your promises, into your promises, into your promises. Lead us forward, lead us onward, lead us forward, lead us onward, lead us forward. Every weight that hinders, running forward for the prize. Throw off every weight that hinders, running forward to my prize. And we throw off every weight that hinders, running forward toward my prize. When we throw off every weight that hinders, running forward toward my prize. So I throw off every weight that hinders, running forward toward my prize. Throw off every weight that hinders, running forward toward my prize. Oh, I throw off every weight that hinders, running forward toward my prize. Oh, I throw off every weight that hinders, running forward toward my prize. Running, running forward toward my prize. Running forward toward my prize. Running forward toward my prize. Toward my prize. Lord, my prize, Jesus, 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 Jesus. And my prize, you are my purpose, you are my plan, you are my portion and my prize, you are my purpose, you are my plan, you are my portion and my prize. You're my why, you're my what, you're my how. You are my portion, you are my plan. You are my purpose, you are my prize. You are my purpose, you are my plan. You are my portion and my prize. Jesus, oh, I'm running toward you, Jesus, Jesus, you're the reason I do it all, Jesus, you're the one I do it with, Jesus. Feet again. Nothing's gonna slow me down. Making me light on my feet again. The running is a joy. Let running be my joy. Let running with you, for you, toward you, be my joy. Let running 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 be my joy. Throw off every weight that hinders. You are my purpose. You are my plan. You are my portion and my prize. You are my purpose and my plan. You are my portion and my prize. Won't cease to sing your praises. Your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Cause your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Cause your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Cause your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Cause your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Cause your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Cause your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Jesus, oh my Jesus, your love is better than life. Your love is better than life. Cause your love is better. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Cause your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Cause your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Cause your love is better than life. My lips won't cease, and I'll never stop singing. Never stop singing. Never stop singing your praise. Oh, I'll never stop singing. I'll never stop singing. Never stop singing your praise. Oh, your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Jesus, 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 my Jesus. Your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Oh, I'll never stop singing, 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 never stop singing. Oh, my soul is satisfied as with the richest of food. Oh, my soul is satisfied in your love. Nothing more I want, nothing more I need than your love, than your love. nothing more I need than your love, than your love, than your love, than your love, than your love. You satisfy, you satisfy with your love, with your love. You satisfy. Satisfied. Your love is better than life. My lips will cease to sing your praises. Your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Your love is better than life. My lips won't cease to sing your praises. Can separate me from your love? What can separate me from your love? What can separate me? me from your love? What can separate me from your love? Death, nor life, nor angels, nor powers, nor anything else in all creation can keep me from your love. Keep me from your love. Keep me from your spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. For I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. But before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. And you have been so, so kind to me. Totally overwhelming, never ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found. Leaves the 99. I couldn't earn it, I don't deserve it. Still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never ending, reckless love of God. Oh, oh. Your foe, still your love fought for me. Cause you have been so, so good to me. When I felt no worth, when I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so kind to me. Oh, and oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. And oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves a 99. I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it. Still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. And oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. And oh, it chases me down. down, fight till I'm found, leaves the 99. I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it, till you give yourself away. Holy, overwhelming, never ending, reckless love, God. Oh. So shadow, you will light up, mountain, you will climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow, there's no shadow you won't light up. Mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. Oh, there's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. Oh, there's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. Fight till I'm found, leaves the 99. And I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it, still you give yourself away. And oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love, God. Oh. Fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it, still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Thank you.
What then shall we say to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? He who did not spare his own son, but gave him up for us all, how will he not also with him graciously give us all things? Who shall bring any charge against God's elect? It is God who justifies. Who is to condemn? Christ Jesus, the one who died, more than that, who is raised, who is at the right hand of God, who indeed is interceding for us. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or danger or sword? As it is written, for your sake we are being killed all the day long. We are regarded as sheep to be slaughtered. No, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am sure that neither death nor life, nor angels nor rulers, nor things present nor things to come, nor powers nor height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. God, your love is so strong and it is so powerful, and you love us with a passion and a fire that is uncontainable. It is not quantifiable. It is a love we cannot and will not ever fully understand. And you love us with this passion. You love us with this fire. You love us unconditionally. And you fight for us, God. You are fighting for us in all of our circumstances and situations today. You are fighting for us with your love. So shower us with your love today, God. Make your presence and your love known in such a deep and powerful way. Heal the brokenness in our hearts and bring us into a fullness in your presence, God. We love you, Jesus. We love you, God. We desire for nothing more than your presence. We love you so much, God. And we know that you love our church and this nation. As we transition into a time of intercession through the word, I pray that you would give us your heart for Korea, God. This deep love that you feel for us, you feel for your nation as well. So give us your heart today, God. In your precious name, Lord. Amen. We will now be transitioning into a time of intercession through the word. We'll be interceding for Korea through Psalm 27, beginning in verse 1 through 6. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When evildoers assail me to eat up my flesh, my adversaries and foes, it is they who stumble and fall. Though an army encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war arise against me, yet I will be confident. One thing have I asked of the Lord, that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to gaze upon the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. For he will hide me in his shelter. In the day of trouble, he will conceal me under the cover of his tent. He will lift me high upon a rock. And now my head shall be lifted up above my enemies all around me. And I will offer in his tent sacrifices with shouts of joy, with singing, and make melody to the Lord. God, it's clear that your hand rests upon Korea. You have been so faithful to this nation through all the hardships it has faced in the past century alone, through occupation and war, famine and instability. You have sheltered this nation while the enemy camped within its border, trying to destroy the cultural identity of the people and strip them of their dignity. You prevailed. You sheltered your nation, Korea. You kept the people safe. Despite the atrocities committed against them, you filled them with a tenacity and a hope to rise above. You raised Korea up out of the ravages and ashes of war and restored the people and their economy and infrastructure at a pace that the world has only been able to deem a miracle. Clearly, you are at work in this nation. Korea went from being a nation dependent on foreign aid to now providing foreign aid to other nations in need. We see your deep love. We know that you love this nation. You are the one who holds this nation. Even now, you're working in the midst of the political climate, rooting out corruption and evil and darkness from this land and restoring Korea to the image it was always meant to bear. We see you fighting for your nation. You brought revival long ago, God, and you created a remnant for yourself in this nation. And now again, you are raising up a remnant of men and women who are interceding on behalf of this nation, who see hope for this nation. And so in this hour, we seek your face, God. We seek that Korea may dwell in the house of the Lord forever. This one thing we ask, God, this we seek after, that Korea will be a nation that dwells in the house of the Lord all the days of its existence, to gaze upon your beauty and to inquire in your temple.
Out of the ashes I rise, we rise. Out of the ashes, out of the ashes we rise. Leaning on our beloved, out of the ashes we rise. Out of the ashes, out of the ashes we see new life. And out of the ashes we rise. And out of the ashes we rise. Leaning, leaning. Out of the ashes we rise. And out of the ashes we see new life. You're bringing us back to the one thing. Oh, you're bringing us back to the one thing. You're bringing us back to the one thing. You're bringing us back to the one thing. To dwell in the house of the Lord. To dwell in the house of the Lord and seek his face, and seek his face, seek his face, and seek his face. Out of the ashes, out of the ashes we rise. Leaning on our beloved, out of the ashes, we see new life. Out of the ashes we rise. Out of the ashes, we see new life. Oh. New life that comes from intimacy. New comes from intimacy. New life that comes, new life that comes from intimacy. New life that comes, new life that comes from intimacy. New life that comes, new life that comes from intimacy. New life that comes, new life that comes from intimacy. Oh, out of the ashes, out of the ashes we rise. Out of the ashes, out of the ashes we see new life. Out of the ashes, out of the ashes we rise. Out of the ashes, out of the ashes we see new life. Don't let us rest till we establish your dwelling place. Don't let us rest till we establish your dwelling place. Don't let us rest until we establish your dwelling place. Don't let us rest until we establish your dwelling place. Don't let us rest until we establish your dwelling place. Don't let us rest until we establish your dwelling place. Don't let us rest until we establish your dwelling place. Oh, don't let us rest until we establish your dwelling place in this nation, in this land. Don't let us rest until we establish your dwelling place. Oh, don't let us rest until we establish your dwelling place. Your dwelling place. Your dwelling place. Your dwelling place. Your dwelling place.
Verses 7 to 10. Hear, O Lord, when I cry aloud. Be gracious to me and answer me. You have said, seek my face. My heart says to you, your face, Lord, do I seek. Hide not your face from me. Turn not your servant away in anger. O you who have been my help, cast me not off. Forsake me not, O God of my salvation. For my father and my mother have forsaken me, but the Lord will take me in. As we are on the verge of peace and reconciliation, we hear your voice calling out across this nation. Seek my face. And our hearts respond to you, God. Your face, Lord, do we seek. As a nation, we have sinned against heaven and against you. And so we repent. We repent on behalf of the nation and its ancestors. O God of our salvation, do not hide your face from us. Do not turn us away in your anger. Cast us not off and forsake us not. Our leaders and our government have forsaken us. The mothers and the fathers of this nation, who are greedy, power-hungry, opportunistic dictators turned their backs on the people. The blood of the innocent that has been shed on this land cry out for justice. O God of our salvation, take us in and heal our land. We need you, Lord. We need your hand to rest upon us. We need you to bring your healing and restoration to this land, to make it whole again, God. Please turn us not away in this hour. Lord, take us in. Bring us to fullness and wholeness again. Restore this land.
Sinned against you, Lord. Come and forgive us. Come and forgive us. For we have sinned against you, Lord. Come and forgive us.
For
we have sinned against you, Lord. Turn not your face away. We seek your face. Turn not your face away. Oh, turn not your face away. Oh, we seek you. We seek you. Turn not your face away. Turn not your face away. Be gracious and answer. Turn not your face away. Turn not your face away. Well, you are our salvation. Our only hope, 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 you are our salvation. Our only hope, our salvation. Our only hope, you are our salvation. Our only hope. Oh, our only hope. Our only hope. And let the remnant cry out. Let the remnant cry out. Let the remnant cry out as watchmen. And let the remnant cry out. Lord, have mercy. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Give us not as our sins deserve. You give us not as our sins deserve. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Oh, you give us not as our sins deserve. Give us not as our sins deserve. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Let the remnant cry out. Let the remnant weep for her nation. The remnant cry out. for our nation. As Abraham pled for Sodom, we weep for a nation. We plead for a nation. We plead for a nation. Oh, we plead for a nation. The remnant cry out. Let the remnant cry out. Let the remnant cry out. This is mercy by the blood of the Lamb. We plead the blood of the Lamb over this land, over this nation, the blood of the Lamb. Blood of the one we love, the one we adore. Blood of the Savior, our only hope, the blood of the Lamb. Oh, we plead the blood of the Lamb. We plead the blood of the Lamb. Thank you for your mercy. Oh, we thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your mercy. For showing us our sins. Thank you for your mercy. Oh, the way, the depth of your mercy. Heavier than the weight of our sin. Your mercy is heavier than the weight of our sin. It outweighs it all. Heavier than the weight of our sin. Descending on us your mercy. Jesus, Jesus, you make the darkness tremble. Jesus, Jesus, you silence fear. Jesus, Jesus. the darkness tremble. Jesus, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble. Jesus, Jesus. You silence fear. Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble. Jesus, Jesus. And your name is a lie that the shadows can't deny. And your name cannot be overcome. Your name is a lie forever lifted high. Your name cannot be overcome. And your name is a lie that the shadows can't deny. And your name cannot be overcome. And your name is alive, forever lifted high. And your name. Darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus. You silence fear, oh, Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus, you silence fear, oh Jesus, Jesus, you make the darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus.
Verse 11 to the end. Teach me your way, O Lord, and lead me on a level path. Because of my enemies, give me not up to the will of my adversaries, for false witnesses have risen against me, and they breathe out violence. I believe that I shall look upon the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord. Be strong. Let your heart take courage. Wait for the Lord. God, we need you. We need you. We need you. Lead this nation into righteousness. Reorient the culture and the people's hearts. Bring them into alignment with your kingdom culture and your heart, Father. The enemy is within, God. The mindsets, the pride, the fear. Lord Jesus, draw this nation to yourself and teach them a better way. Teach them to walk in your ways, that Korea would be a nation established in your truth. Demolish the lies, God. The lies that have enslaved this land for so long. With the leaders and the people, turn their hearts towards you, that they might find their strength and their courage in you. God, we believe that Korea would be a nation fully devoted to you, founded on your word, your truth, and your principles, God. We look forward to that day, and we believe and declare in faith that Korea would be a nation established in your truth and in your ways, God. And so we wait for you, God. We wait for you. We wait for you to do what only you can do. We wait to see your plans for Korea unfold. And we wait, God. we take courage. We take our strength and we take courage and we wait for you.
Lead us in your righteousness and truth. Lead us in your righteousness and truth. Teach us your ways. Lead us in your righteousness and truth. Lead us in your righteousness and truth. Oh Lord, lead us in your righteousness and truth. Lead us in your righteousness and truth. That we won't give in to the culture. That we won't give in to fear. That we won't give in to the culture. That we won't give in to fear. Oh, so lead us in your righteousness and truth. Oh, lead us in your righteousness and truth. Give us courage to obey. Courage to obey. Give us courage to obey. Give us courage to obey. Comfort of the culture, against what everyone else is saying. Lead us, lead us, lead us, give us courage. Lead us, lead us to stand for your truth. Stand for your truth. Stand for your truth. Counting inconvenience as a little cost. Standing for your truth. Standing for your truth. Standing for your truth. Oh, we believe that we shall see your goodness as we follow you into the land of the living. As you lead us onward, as you lead us forward into your promises. Into the land of the living. Oh, oh, we have hope. We have courage. Oh, we have hope. We have courage.
God, your love for Korea is so strong and it's so deep. It's evident in the way that you have been so faithful through all the years. You've brought Korea out of the ashes and the ravages of war. And you've brought her to this place where she is an economic force to be reckoned with. The technological advancements, all of it, the beauty of this nation and its people and its culture, God. You sheltered her and you were a refuge for the Korea, God. And you brought her to this place now, God. And we see you. We see your fingerprints on Korea. And we know that you are going to do something profound in and through this nation. We thank you, God. We thank you for Korea. We will now transition into a time of intercession through prayer topics. And today we'll be praying for the restoration of Korea. I ask that you join me in raising up your own prayers as the Spirit leads through these topics. God, we pray and we ask that you would restore the government and the judicial systems of this nation. We declare that corruption and abuse of power is done and it is finished and it no longer has a place. We disallow the pride that has led the leaders and the influential people to think that this is acceptable. From the highest to the lowest level of influence, we declare that there is no room for corruption, pride, or abuse of power. We cry out for righteousness and justice to be the foundation. We want your righteousness and your justice to be the foundation of the very laws and governance of this land that judges, police officers, anyone with influence, would operate in truth and justice. God, no longer taking advantage of the weak and the vulnerable and the people of this nation. Raise up your people, men and women who walk in your ways to positions of influence, that they may lead this nation in paths of righteousness for your namesake, God. Men and women who will trust and depend on your leadership, your guidance, your wisdom, and your discernment. Men and women who have your heart, God, for the people of this land. Men and women who will put the people's needs above their own selfish wants and desires. Let's pray. God, we ask that you restore the culture of Korea. For too long, this nation has clung to and been enslaved to Confucian values and belief systems that have bound them to fear and futility. A belief system that has conditioned the people to hold fast to a limited and restrictive view of what it means to be successful and to live a full life, where a person's accomplishments, what they are on paper, matter more than the individual themselves. It has warped the identity of the people and the nation. So we demolish the stronghold of Confucianism in Korea. We tear down the competition and competitive spirit that has driven people to suicide and ruin. Restore a right view and value of human life, where each and every individual is given the respect they deserve, where people are not boiled down to a degree, a face, a social strata, or what they look like on paper, but a culture where every individual is equally valued by what they bring to the table as unique sons and daughters. God, let's pray. God, we know your heart is for family. You established this institution to reflect your heart and your relationship with your people. And so we pray that you would restore family in Korea, that you would establish kingdom perspective of family in the hearts of the people, so that mothers and fathers would understand the identity they have in the household, that they would know the key role they play in family, not just as husband and wife, but as mothers and fathers, and their key role to speak and encourage true identity in their children's lives. We pray that the nation would begin to understand the power of the Father's presence in children's lives, that companies would no longer hold fathers captive and keep them from their families. God, we pray that the people would understand the needs of children to have both a mother and a father present in their lives. We pray that the culture would shift to no longer put value on education alone, but to understand holistic childhood development, that they are not just their accomplishments or their abilities or their brains, but they are humans who need to be fully developed with strong character, strong identity, and a good understanding of who they are and that they are loved. God, I pray that as the culture shifts, there would no longer be these unhealthy, impossible expectations or standards placed on the kids of this nation that drive them to suicide. God, they need to be kids. They need hope. They need joy. They need to know that they have value just for being who they are. Not what they are or what they can do, but for who they are, God. Restore right value in the lives of the Korean people. Let's pray.
Thank you.
for the view of family. And restore the view of people in this land. And let us see what you see. Let us see what you see. Restore the view of family. And restore the view of people in this land. Let us see what you see. Let us see what you see. Let us see. Restore honor, restore right view. Of human life, of your people.
Lastly, God, we pray that you would restore the faith of the people. Korea has suffered so much in the last century alone, enduring occupation, war, dictatorships, corruption. Heal the people's hearts. Restore their faith and trust and hope in the leaders of this nation as you raise up more men, more women who walk in truth and justice. As you restore the culture, restore people's hope for a better Korea. This nation is so beautiful and it has so much to offer. There is so much that is good in Korea. We break off the lie of held Joseon and we declare beautiful Korea, good Korea over this nation. God, we pray for people's hearts to be softened to your heart, God, your gospel, your love, the truth of who you are, Jesus, and your profound deep love for them. God, we want a hunger and a thirst for revival to sweep across this land and to sweep up the people's hearts in rapture and wonder of who you are, God. Oh God, breathe hope and life back into the people. Let's pray. know and we see that your hand is upon Korea, that you've already begun a work of clearing out all corruption, all abuse of power. We see that you are removing anything that devalues human life in this land. We see you at work, God. We know that you are restoring the culture. You're restoring the mindsets of the people. You're bringing about a true, right view of family. You've already begun a work of restoration, and we see hope rising. We praise you. We honor you. We thank you, God. For you are true. You are holy. You are good. You are faithful. You are righteous. And we trust in you, God. In your precious holy name, amen.
Amen. Thank you for joining us.